Rapper to rewrite history without a pen. No ID on the track, let the story begin.
Good morning, good morning.
Begin.
Good morning, day 23. We still on that fitness tip, y'all. 90-day challenge, being in the best shape of your life. 12 weeks. What's good, America? Training extraordinaire. Haven't seen what I've been building. You could be 90X. Pretty excited about this. In recovery week, this week is really just about allowing those muscles, allowing the exercise for the past 3 weeks to kind of recover from all of the muscle tear and all the exercise that's been going on. And then we're going to go back into phase two and switching it up with the muscle confusion. Hitting it strong week four. Week one, week two, week three, in the books. And this first thing in the morning, you up early, 7 o'clock, getting this thing going. You're free to do it any time throughout your day. For me, it works best. Knocking it out first thing in the morning.
Week one, all about testing your limits.
Yesterday, the cardio, you can substitute that out if you want to, you know.
Only rapper to rewrite history without a pen. No ID on the track, let the story begin.
Week three,
begin.
Pushing yourself.
Begin.
Day 23,
week four, recovery. Your body got used to work out for 3 weeks. Now it's about recovering. Ready to switch it up.
Man, didn't watch the building, he couldn't. I'm about to get up on it. But you guys know what's good. See you later. Synergistics, be ready for this one. Even though this is recovery week, you may think it's a time to relax, do things a little differently. Workouts won't be as intense today. Core was no joke. Me to push it, definitely forced me to bring it, and that's what I did and stuck with it. There's even bonus at the end. You don't have to do the bonus, but if you're feeling like going through it, then go through it. Me personally, I'm taking this thing all the way, 100%. The inspiration for you along your journey. Today, and a burning desire is the greatest motivator of every human action. And that's true, you must have a burning desire. Think and Grow Rich, Napoleon Hill says, you must have a burning desire. How do you have a burning desire? Well, there's a quick story of an army going into war, and they have ships, and they're clearly outnumbered. They're coming up to this island, and they're outnumbered completely. Millions of soldiers, there's only a few of them. They get to shore, they're like, what are we about to do? We're about to be doomed. Over, we came into our own defeat. The captain of the ship said, burn them, burn the ships. They're like, huh? Burn the ships. They burn their ships, once again only being a few hundred and going up against millions. After burning their ships and going into battle, they won. The reason why they won was because they burned their ships. There was no retreat. It was only one way to get off that island, and that was if they won. They had a burning desire to succeed, a burning desire to win. That's good inspiration. Day 23, E. Gooden, my man Devin Watts, P90. This is Recovery Week 4, and we in it to win it, man. Make sure you get your recovery drink. Enjoy it. Let's get it. We see you at the top. Peace.